My name's Nathan, I study a Bachelor of IT and I take the Information Systems major. So Information Systems is all about going into businesses and understanding their requirements and trying to devise a solution that fits for them. We act as, I suppose, the communicators between the people who can code and the people who don't understand anything at all about coding. So we can talk to businesses and try and show the business the right system for them. I chose to study at QUT for its industry links, so I've already done work experience with one of the major banks in Brisbane, and I'm hopefully going to be working with a large multinational organisation. And all of these industry links that QUT already has helps me with my employability and networking with the industry. I've worked as a business analyst at Suncorp, and what I was doing was I was just working on my own project in the company, looking at how a team that I was working with, how they worked and how that they could improve their business practices by observing their processes. I want to work as a technology consultant. It allows me to work with a range of different businesses, and so I'm not stuck in one corporation. I get to travel and work on different programs and different projects. One of the units that I took was information systems consulting, and so that unit was readying us to work as technology consultants. So it involved going into the business, having meetings with them, and designing a solution that fits for them, and then pitching that solution and competing with other client teams as well, as if it would be in the real environment. The academics here at QUT are really helpful. My course coordinator, Mike, he has time for everyone. If I want to change my course and take a different career path, or if I want to do different units and explore different options, he's happy to take an hour or so and have a coffee and discuss it with me and make sure that I'm doing the right things to get to my chosen career. IT is a really interesting field, it's constantly changing, there's always new technologies, and having a degree from QUT really allows me to keep up with the change and to be constantly learning and to constantly innovate.